No, one thing that I noticed that Kell Brook does, he calls out a big name and fights a little name. Calls out a big name, fights a little name. He does it like 3-4 times. Like, I want to fight.
You see, for me, that's 1 meter. The last three fights, and fighting little guys, smaller names. And then, I just got his bluff by saying, okay, fine, I'll take the fight. As soon as I said to him, I'll take the fight, his team don't want it. He's saying that more aggressively. I hope I overpriced myself, when, you know, I don't have fights worth.
You're right.
And if I did say that I would give Kell Brook 3 or 4 times as much as he normally gets paid, isn't that a success for him? Isn't that a huge payday for him? Regardless of what I'm making, I'm going to be getting him anyway, I'm the A-sider anyway. Regardless, title or no title. But I think they're looking for a way, and they're looking for an easy way. Look, mandatory, I've already got mandatory again. IBM title against Vizier. Well, you know, nowadays, man, you can put aside. You know, we can put aside. You have a way to put that aside. So tell me, fight, man, I'm ready.
But you're ready, you've been staying in shape, you're staying focused. It's not easy to do when you don't have a fight, it's hard to train. So you have Tony Brady, he's with you everywhere.
And Tony people traveling all over the world, keeping me in shape, making sure I'm disciplined, I'm dedicated, focused. Well, you couldn't really spend that much time with me, like when I was traveling to the other fires, like no, he's got Andre Ward. So, I mean, it's been great. I want to say a big thanks to Rich for letting me use the gym here today, man. It's the first time I've come to Tim's gym. I've heard a lot about it.
You're in the same ring that Justin Bieber trains in.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why Justin Bieber, man? Why couldn't it be Mayweather or Gil Corrales,
yeah.
Andre Berto?
Because
why Justin Bieber?
That's it, man.
Because nobody's made you more famous than Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
Ricky's famous now.
I knew about this gym ages ago. Tony's been here as well.
Yeah.
Gil Corrales, with Mayweather. You've had all the great fights come to this gym and train here. So you have to say that. Doing that. He's a great guy, he's a great gym.
Huh?
Yeah. Great atmosphere.
And it's warm.
And it's warm, yeah.
You can sweat here before you even walk in the door.
Yeah.
Well, we've got Sora trained here. Jake Mosley trained here.
Jake Tony.
Michael second to none.
Come on, man.
Gable.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.